Today we are here to tell you about preposition. Shivansh, you know what is preposition?
Yes, I know what is preposition. Preposition is a word you place your
noun or pronoun to show the relation with other word in a sentence. For example, today we will tell you about in and between. In
for a time period,
for a point within the area. For example, my sister got married on the month of February. On the month of February is time period.
In evening we go outside. Evening is the area.
Next, between.
My the ten before in the position of the anything.
For example, she is standing between her parents. Between is the preposition. Thank you.
Today we will explain you about preposition. A preposition is a word placed before a noun or pronoun to show its relation with other sentence in the word.
Today I will explain you about into and to. Into and to are used in a particular place and area.
For example, a cat fell into a well. Into is a preposition. He ran to school. To is the preposition. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Riddhi. And my name is Riddhima. Today we are here to tell you about preposition of within. Riddhima, do you know what is preposition? What is within?
Within means,
yes I know,
within means before the and of.
Please tell you example. I shall do my work within a week. Thank you.
Good morning all of you. Today we will tell you what is preposition and
myself, Vanchika.
And myself, Simba.
On.
It is used for a position, a name, date, or a day. For example, she sat on a bench. We will go to New Delhi on Monday. He will go at 17. And next preposition is among. Among is used for more than two person or thing. For example,
distribute the sweets among the students.
Thank you.
Today we have explained you a very important grammar topic, preposition. We hope you like it. Thank you.